guys, I'm Foxy, and today we're gonna be baking.
Baking what?
Cookies! Tall House cookies, I think is what they're called. And I got prepared, and this is what we got. Alright, so let's cook it. Alright, mix it. Yeah. And we need 2 cups of butter, which I already have in the cup. Now we need 3/4 of granulated sugar. And now we need 3/4 of kind of brown sugar. Now this we need a spoon for because it is really compact in there. Now we need 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract. We have less than 1 teaspoon, so we're just gonna just put that all in there. Now we're just gonna let it beat up until the egg is good, creamy stuff. This is not one to crack.
I'm so scared. Smells so good in here.
So now it's all mixed and golden brown. So now we put on white paper, and now we are going to refrigerate it. So I kind of want to make it like this much. Oh wow. You have to really hack this. And once you're done with all cutting it, you will put it on. You will put it like this. I don't want to cut my fingers. Alright, so now you put it like this on the tray, and you heat it up for what? 350 to 9 minutes. To 9 or 11 minutes. Chef Ann's really gonna mess me up because I keep on doing this. Alright, so I think we got good. Because I don't know, I'm stuttering a lot. So I just wanna keep them evenly spreaded out because they'll make their own shapes. Got really quiet. Alright, so that's it. And wait until they're done. We got the cookies.
Well, no we don't.
But they're still in the oven, so let's pop this out. And,
oh my gosh, some morphed in some. Which I don't really mind. But it do look really good.
Alright, so that's how you have it. Alright, so show the friends. Show the friends, and the special boys, and fresh girls.
I think I love you. Isn't that what life is made of? Though it worries me to say that I never felt this way.